Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I will admit I consulted a walkthrough to find out where to go next for the whole Nalia thing, because no one's approaching us. I think we're supposed to talk to a barg outside of here. We're in some tavern in a docks district. The Sea Witch or something like that? Hold on. Sea's Bounty Tavern in the docks district. That's where we are. So Barg was not where the walkthrough said he was. But Officer Dearth is here on the lower floor. You have to get the slavery document off of him by any means necessary. Now, the only problem is, well, the thing is, with the walkthroughs, I never really look at them, except for when I can't get somewhere. So I needed a little clue on this. Plus, when I started this quest, it was a year ago. I believe episode 109 was the last episode from back then, and now I'm just picking up where I left off, so I don't know who I talked to. I might have talked to him. I might have talked to Barg. But this guy remains here, so let's see what happens.
Stand back for justice!
He's supposed to have evidence of wrongdoing.
Fine.
Who's up front? Yeah, it's fine.
Run!
Move along now. I'm waiting for someone, and I don't need them scared off. And what if I don't want to leave? I never said you had to leave the bar. Just don't bother me. Plenty of room for everyone. Huh. No trouble. Good day to you. Well, I felt stupid just killing this guy, but... Attack!
It is done.
We're all attacking, right? Chunks. We got some stuff.
What?
Okay. Got full plate mail. Rainbow obsidian necklace. Bunch of useless stuff. And Isaiah's slavery document. There. This document contains a register of slaves recently sold to this outpost of slave lords located in the Temple District. It also bears a signature in wax, pressed by a signet ring. It is the greater crest of the family Roenall, along with the individualized markings of Asaea Roenall. This is damning evidence, if it is to be believed. Better believe it, suckers. Let's go back to the government district.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Again, my apologies.
Seeking for goodness!
For the walkthrough thing and for the cheating my way into Roenall Estate, sorta, because it was supposed to be unbarred. Maybe we were supposed to kill him first and then becomes unbarred. I don't know. But it's not an easy quest to do. You have to talk to everyone. And even this guy, there's no proof. Unless Barg tells you, and Barg wasn't there. So, not my normal thing, but I'd rather complete a quest, you know, and as a last resort, use console commands and walkthroughs. I'm sure you guys would like to see it done and see how it wraps up. So government child, government district.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, now let's see if this is enough. Korjig Axe Hand. All the trouble and more.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Any new evidence you wish to show me, or have you given up on this foolish enterprise?
Asaea Roenall also deals in slaves. His insignia was used on slave documents. Any number of factors could place his insignia there and not directly involve him. Alone, it is not worth the risk of defaming an innocent man. Have you other charges? And then here's the gems again that we tried last time. If you make further claims of a circumstantial nature, you had better provide enough of them that they warrant investigation, despite their inconclusive nature alone.
I say, as an officer in good standing, I will not see a man's name dragged through the mud without good reason.
Come on.
See you have returned. Have you new evidence you wish to show me, or have you given up on this foolish enterprise?
Are you supposed to start here?
Say, as an officer in good standing, I will not see a man's name dragged through the mud without good reason.
Are you kidding me? Yo, get this Isaiah guy.
I am one of the few who are chosen.
Never mind. Huh. This is supposed to have him investigate the matter, I thought. Alright, hold on, guys. Okay, I can't find the guy anywhere in here. He's supposed to be around here by the steps of this tavern that I always remember the always forget the name of. Sees Bounty, something like that. But this is supposedly the command to have him spawn over here. So let's see if it works. Because I think we need his testimony according to the walkthrough, which I looked at again. I don't like looking at walkthroughs. It's like you can't be blind going through a walkthrough, but I want to finish the quest. So this should create him. And we're gonna unpause. That's him.
You said something.
Yo ho ho, for the lads now at rest. Yo ho ho, so they say. We'll drink for the lads that have sunk to their rest, and we'll drink for the living just the same. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened, why he didn't appear here. It could be my error. Maybe I killed him in some fight, some battle here. I don't know. I don't remember. Oh, my head is barely on my legs today. Too much of the Miller's tales and his damn homebrew. Should we get right to the chase or just make small talk? Are you Barg? I am looking for a man named Barg. Let me think now. Yes, that is my name. What can I do for you, friend? Do you work for Isaiah? What does that bastard pay to do? Pirating, of course. Oh, the others will all be quiet about it, but... Hick. But I'm right proud. Keep their merchants on their toes, he. Of course, that Asaea is into other things, too, but me and the boys don't go in for slavery and such. Me, I've never talked to that slaver contract. Dearth. Hey, what do you suppose they pay to get the guard to look the other way? So this is when he tells you about Dearth. Well, I don't... Must be thousands to overlook it. Wow, that's a lot. Anyway, I've never even talked to Dearth. Hick, even though I spent hours in the Sea's Bounty, ain't even far from here. Want a drink? And we're not going to kill him. Thanks for the help. It's more than I need to know. Hick, almost more than I know myself. Good travels to you, stranger. Okay. Barg was drunk and more than willing to talk, hinting at Isaiah's involvement in piracy and slaving. He mentioned a slaver contact named Dearth, who can be found at the Sea's Bounty, and may be able to provide more concrete information. Okay. So I kind of did it in the wrong order because I couldn't find Barg. So if we had gone into... If we had talked to Barg first, then we could have actually questioned Dirk or Dearth or whatever his name is. Yeah. Sea's Bounty Tavern. Alright, so back to the government district. I think we can... Watch yourself without watching it. He's like gone. Maybe he walked in here. I don't know. But yeah, we're supposed to be able to get his testimony. Maybe I had a fight with these ruffians and such and ended up... He ended up getting killed. I don't know. By either me or them. Back to government. Sure was something exploring the city straight off. Not like in the first game where you get to Baldur's Gate and it's... The game's like in the last third at that point. Let's hope this is enough.
Stand back for justice!
It's going to be a habit.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Have you new evidence you wish to show me, or have you given up on this foolish enterprise?
Asaea finances pirates. I have a witness to these events, a man named Barg. A scathing claim, but not enough to pursue a man. Barg is a known scoundrel. His testimony is questionable. Have you other charges that cast further doubt? Slaves. And gems.
It'll take some time to fully investigate. We should know tomorrow if an inquiry is warranted. I suggest you return then.
If the allegations you have made are true, we owe you a debt. Such bad apples are a very destructive influence on our effectiveness. If your allegations are false, however, you may find yourself indebted to Asaea. I will have Asaea summoned here, and we will see what course must be taken. Well, I guess now it's the following day. He says, Sapphire, I have reviewed this matter extensively. Asaea says, the indignity! I demand satisfaction! Is she here? Is that her? That might be her. This guy was already here. You have not been wronged here, Asaea. There has been no slander if the allegations are true. You believe the lies this ditch rat is spewing? Need I remind you how respected I am? I am Asaea Roenall. And if it turns out to be true that you have done what this person says, I will have you stripped of your rank, regardless of how respected you may be. This is preposterous. The matter is closed until further investigation. Nalia, you are free to go. Isaiah, you are not to leave Athkatla. Oh. Are we going to find out? So, Nalia's free. Are we going to find out what goes on with, Isaiah? Or is that it? That's behind closed doors. An outrage! An experience point bonus. Nalia says, don't whine, Isaiah. It makes you seem even less of a man.
This is not over by any means!
That's right. You got prison ahead of you.
Thank you for your help. You have helped me again, and I'm grateful.
Think nothing of it. I will try to be less of a burden on the group in the future. I trust you still want my company in the party? Actually, I don't know what item she has, so maybe we should dismiss Vaconia and then pick Vaconia back up in the graveyard district. I think she waits. Need to feel welcome. Alright, so I'm going to move her for now. And then go pick her back up. Because I'm not going to keep Nalia. You're going to have rotating members, because I'm going to do as many member quests as possible.
I'm so do we continue you with you?
Or are we
I never
with
imagined
each
that we would be doing such great things.
We'll find her in the graveyard district. Well, actually, just wait here. Even better. I brought all the evidence I had collected on Asaea Roenall's corruption to his commander's attention, warranting both Nalia's release and an investigation into the arrogant noble's dealings. I wonder if I will hear of the result. He certainly deserves whatever he gets. Yes, it's actually, I have been wondering that. Okay, awesome. Well, there's that bell jewel gem. That's why I'm holding on to that. Bye. Well, it's Minsk. Both these people left.
We're supposed to be better than this.
We're gonna get our reputation up. Oh, it increased by 2. So, you should have seen it before. Right? Reputation is now average, 10. Okay, good. If it gets too high, then evilish characters will leave the group. So, it's actually not bad. Alright, so what do you have? Oh, you got nothing. You have your signet ring. Okay. Here. Have this. I don't want you to be completely... I just gave you a quarterstaff plus 2. Probably shouldn't. But we do have another one, so. Okay. Sorry about that.
How can I help?
All right, how do I? I told her to wait here. So where is she?
I am willing.
Oh, that's her. Okay. How do I dismiss? Akshag is invite her back.
Such menial tasks.
I'm happy that you've returned. Shall I rejoin you now?
Okay, removing Nalia. That's the end of her quests. So she should be good now.
Shall we continue on? Or has this ended our travels?
Perhaps we should go our separate ways. Our party's kind of full right now, sorry. Where should we meet if you were to change your mind? Meet us at the Copper Coronet. Okay.
You point, make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be.
But kicking for goodness.
We went up 2 points of reputation, so it's a little bit more wonderful than it was before. So what do we have to do next? Most of this stuff involves leaving. The ruined temple of a dead god. Somewhere. Lithium. The Umor Hills. This should be over with. Windspear Hills. Yeah, this we're doing at some point. All right, Tolgarius. Should we return to the Harper Hold then? That's in trade meat. That's liches, pretty sure. Let's go see what's going on in the Harper Hold. Okay, I'll be right back.
Where Minsk goes, evil swords! Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
Very talkative. Where is it? It's either Docks or Bridge District. I guess Bridge District.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
My lich house. Wow.
Stand back for justice.
Not in the graveyard, right? I don't think it's here.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Come on, guys, let's go. Slums? Okay, I've heard, seen it was the
battle bow. Run, bow, run!
It's the Galvary Estate. It's this down here. It's just not called Harper Hold. Okay.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Well, we're splitting up. That's never a good idea. I'm glad we finished the whole Nalia thing. I think that quest was there forever, and this one too, because it's got these timer things, and you gotta wait for people to show up. They attack her some more. Let's just stop the attacking and be a little more proactive, if possible. Wonkapa? Very French sounding. Missing me.
But kicking for goodness.
I this behavior may not be as well.
I feel the burning good spear God. Of my hamster, yes? And change your ways.
Just a few, just in case they're waiting to attack us in there. A few buffs. Okay.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Something just disappeared.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Alright, what's this say? The attacks from the Harpers will continue in severity unless Jaheira turns herself into them. Alright, so we're here for her to turn herself in. Which is not really true. We're here to kill everybody, but...
I don't live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Anybody else around? That goes upstairs. Let's
you must gather your party before venturing forth.
It just goes out here.
Stand back for justice.
Yeah, we can't get there from here.
See battle bow, run bow, run.
And there might be a way around, but I don't want to waste our buffs. Rather just go up here then.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
This isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be, traveling with you.
Yeah, we've been here before. The only difference is all the doors have been closed. Right, maybe we just gotta wait for these people to show up over and over again. I don't know. I look there. Yeah. Hey, Swarov. The Unicorn? Unicorn Run? Yeah. I've read all these. In Baldur's Gate 1, these are just... These are histories that appear in that game that have been brought over to this one. And I have videos up of me reading all of them, if you're so interested. What's this? Oh, that just goes back.
Don't teach my hamster butt kicking, for goodness!
Well, I was ready to just kill everyone in here, but it's not gonna happen that way, is it? How do we get in there? I'd rather him try it. But I'm pretty sure we've looked at all these before, yet they all have little one gold in them. Montaran's body. I must have put that there. I don't think there's anything else we need to do with that.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We are gathering.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Just go outside again, maybe? It does, yeah.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, that just goes right there. Too far away to
use. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Too far away to use that. Nothing else of interest in the aviary. Okay. So if I go up here... I'm trying to see if there's any place I missed. And then I go down here...
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
And in there... I'm assuming nothing down here, right? We can't do anything with this boat. Alright, try going in here.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, it just comes in from this way. I didn't even know there was interest right there.
Stand back for justice!
Alright, there's no one around to fight, or kill, or both.
See, battle bow! Run, Bo, run!
So, what should we be doing? That's on hold, that's on hold. Trade meat? Temple of a Dead God, okay. Or maybe the Umura Hills. We'll investigate deaths in the Umura Hills, possibly. Mr. Lloyd. in Morella's cabin. So I really went, it's saying here I should go to Morella's cabin, but then here it says I found a journal and a note. If I follow the directions given, I may find the answers to this mystery. Okay, so a ranger's journal and a note from Mazzy Benton. So it would be in here. That's not it. Tells the whole C4 thing. Tanner. Did I do this? I need to signal my identity with the purchase of the book, The History of the Zentarum. I don't know if that's for the adventure. Ransom note. That's the note from Mazzy. Okay. This is definitely it. Search out the wolf lair. Okay, we're going to do this next episode. Trying to finish that up. And I think Mazzy is another adventurer. So that'll be next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.